When I was growing up, my parents and I would go to the schoolyard and play ball every weekend. They'd teach me how if I practiced and didn't give up, my swing would get better. But if I got in front of the ball and wasn't afraid, I could stop it. That there weren't any shortcuts to becoming a better player. But if I believed in myself, I could do it. Funny, all that time, I thought they were teaching me how to play baseball.